Harry Hobson!
He hasn't snapped out of it, bud. He's doing just what Dr. Drew said he was gonna do. He's frantic.
He's not frantic.
Now we're gonna have to do just what Dad said. Call a doctor, I promised him.
No, Sandy, look, he's not frantic. I tell you, he just wants out of his pen. Oh, Sandy, please, we can follow him.
But you heard what Dr. Drew said. The other creatures will kill him.
No, they won't. Not if we stay there with him. Please, Sandy, please.
Well, okay, you open the gate. I'll get the skiff.
Look, it's dead.